Hello, welcome back to this channel, Gain Java Knowledge. And today we are going to discuss java.lang package. And what is java.lang package and which classes and interfaces contain this package? java.lang package mainly contains string class, string buffer, string builder and number class. And number have multiple child class, byte, short, integer, long, float, double, and it have also character, boolean, void type. The following important classes are present in the java.lang package. First one is object class, second is string class, string buffer class, string builder class, wrapper class, auto boxing and unboxing class. For writing any Java program, the most commonly required classes and interfaces are encapsulated in the separate package, which is nothing but java.lang package, and we do not need to import this package. It is not required to import java.lang package in our program because it is available by default to every program. java.lang.object class. First we will discuss java.lang.object class. For any Java object, whether it is predefined or customized, the most commonly required method are encapsulated into a separate class, which is nothing but object class. As object class act as a root or parent super for all Java classes. So it is a parent class for all Java classes, object class. And by default, its methods are available to every Java class. And here one is special note. If our class does not extend any other class, then it is the tracked child class of object. If our class extends any other class, then it is the indirect child class of object class. And here the methods of java.lang object class. These are the 11 very important methods that we must know. First one is public string to string method, hash code methods. This is the complete signature of this method. Public boolean equals method, protected native object clone method, get class method, finalize method, wait method. Here is another wait method, and again wait method with parameters, and wait method, and here is notify method and notify all method. Okay, thanks. In the next session, we will discuss how and when we need to use these methods, and we will also discuss what is the difference and what is the contract between two string methods and hash code methods, and how we can override equals method. Okay, thanks.